Turkey launches counter-terror operation in North Iraq. Turkish defense chief dunes US deadline on S-400. Israeli PM reject Knesset vote for early elections. Gaza court bans distribution of pro-Abbas newspaper. China-Russia to boycott US-sponsored Manama meet, Wafa. Palestine faction slams upcoming US-led Bahrain meeting. Regime attacks kill 9 in Syria's Idlib, white helmets. Two children killed by flash floods in Yemen's Ma'arib. Iraq sentenced French national to death for Daesh links. Somali leader urged nation to unite against tribalism. Blast induced 10 Hajj ministry staffers in Afghanistan. India, Muslim man attacked in two separate incidents.